Welcome to the Virtual Business Library series on business resources. This tutorial will highlight some of the most popular and widely relevant market research resources available through the NYU libraries. It will also show you how to find other market research resources in our collection and how to get research help from a librarian. With very few exceptions, the databases on the VBL can be accessed both on and off campus. Make sure that you are signed into the VBL through NYU so that you are recognized as an authorized user. Your NetID and password may be required for a second login to use selected databases. Click on the Marketing tab on the VBL toolbar. We're going to review three sources: Global Market Information Database, Emarketer, and MarketResearch.com. Global Market Information Database contains over a million demographic, economic, and marketing statistics for 205 countries worldwide. The database also contains six-year historic market size data for more than 330 consumer products in 52 countries. There's an interim screen that contains a click-through license agreement. Click Accept and proceed to the database. Scroll over Industry on the top toolbar to see the list of industries covered. This database is very strong in its coverage of consumer products and markets. Scroll over Country and Consumer to view the categories of information available on each topic. The dashboards provide a visual representation of the various data by country. eMarketer tracks digital commerce from more than 4,000 sources worldwide. It's a great source for demographic and psychographic data of who's online. The left toolbar displays the topics and industries covered in the database. You can access articles, charts, reports, PowerPoints, webinars, and interviews. MarketResearch.com reports provide primary and secondary research for U.S. markets. It includes industry interviews, market trends, buyer behavior, and market share. Once you conduct a search, it's a good idea to review the table of contents to make sure it's a report that is relevant to your research, as they can be very long reports. This video introduced you to three of the popular market research sources available via the VBL. There are many more listed on the marketing page that you may also find helpful. For help with your research or using the resources on the VBL, click the Ask a Librarian or the Contact Us link on the page. We also have live chat boxes throughout the site. Good luck with your research.